The situation here is really scary, and people don't know what's going to happen tomorrow or even in an hour, because today we heard about tanks from Russia that are coming, and lots of people are just terrified about that. This is a time when we have to connect with each other and to show our position, because we don't want Russia here, we don't want Putin here. We want to be Ukrainians and to live on our land.
I love Mariupol. I want to live in Ukraine. Ukraine is Mariupol.